What is up, everybody? Nadcap here, and welcome back to more Battlefront 2 Galactic Conquest Mode. So, boy, last time we got our ass kicked. Our homeworld of Endor is gone. I don't know what that means. It didn't seem to affect anything in the game, except giving them 1,000 credits, so... I don't know. We're way too far away to get some retaliation, unfortunately. But we're set up kind of nicely here to get 3 extra planets from them. So... that's what I'm going to be doing, with a little bit of luck. And we're done here. I only control 5 out of 12. Boy. See, I don't understand what's going on there. How come they get 2 ships?
All fleets on standby.
Why don't I get 2 ships? When do I get a second ship? Do I get to...
select a unit.
Do I get any ships here? No? No? Okay. I also still haven't figured out where the hell to get... space battles. Like, how does that even happen? Imperial Engineer. I feel like I should keep getting these, shouldn't I? Marine for the space. This is the last 1,000 guy. I guess I'll get him.
Imperial Engineer.
That'll give our guys some diversity. Energy faster, ammo. This could be handy.
Garrison,
it's only 200 credits.
Purchase.
Do it. I like the sound of this.
Auto turrets,
I'm gonna do that as well. Health regenerates at a constant rate. Blaster damage could be good as well. Well, let's not blow all our money here. Two should... oh my god, I keep forgetting I'm in the same menu. I always hit escape to get out of there. Okay, so let's go here. Wait, which way do we want to go? Either way, I'm going to have to go back. But if I go here, up, down, up, here, go up, left, right. So, up, left, right, up. This one would be... left, up, right, up. Same thing either way, because it doesn't matter. This one just feels more natural. So let's just go up here, I guess. Yeah, end turn, sure. Not much I can do.
Please select a fleet.
They're coming to take their planets back.
Kashyyyk.
K-K-K-K-K-Y-Y-K. Too many letters.
Commencing.
Nobody knows how to say
invasion.
It. It's basically.
Select a bonus for this battle.
I only get 1. Oh man.
Auto
guess I'll take that.
Bonus activated.
Why would you?
Rebellion has used the supplies bonus.
Why would you buy 3 of them? Although I guess if they attack your planet, it's good to have backups, right? Okay, Scout Troopy.
Troopy
doopy.
With a surplus
oh, why am I playing with the arrow key? That was weird. Defensive grid of turrets, baby. Oh, tank. Oh, tank, I want to be your friend. Yes. I want to kill me some Wookiees. Come on, baby. Nobody likes a Wookiee. Especially not me. Oh, I was just about to say don't let it overheat. And what did I do? I let it overheat. Ow, ow, ow. Where are those engineers I bought? I bought them to be used. Hey, gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Get over here. You're dead too. Okay, guys, you can do this. I believe in you. My job, because I'm amazing, is going to be to keep their vehicles at bay. Ouch. Come on, baby. I'm gonna get all their heavy stuff down. Got it. You just keep me safe, Mr. Blue Laser Man up top. Okay, are we taking this? What's going on here? What the hell is a speeder bike in here? You crazy son of a bitch. Okay, I'm gonna try and take this. Don't you steal my tank. Uh-oh. Oh, who the hell was shooting me? Is it you guys? What's going on? Who the... Oh, is it you? Why am I not shooting? What the hell just happened? Was I reloading? Zoomed in? Yes, okay. Here we go. Wookiee, kill him!
Yes!
Alright. Come here. Wait, I can't get you through, can I? Is that an actual door? No? What do you mean we've lost a command post? Excuse me? Well, excuse me, princess.
A command post for the Empire. Hostile reinforcement what? Count is diminished.
Oh, that was weird. Okay, never mind. Get out of here. Stop throwing thermal detonators at me. 122 to 88. We're doing good so far. I swear they busted a tank through here. Maybe you have to go hit a switch or something. Okay, guys. If we could make some progress here, that would be great. I know you guys are all for running around having a party back behind me, but if we could start working our way through the doors, that would be pretty cool. Oh, there's a lot of guys there. I missed them all. Every single one of them I missed. Ah! Come on. Where are my people? My people! I know exactly what's going to happen. I'm going to say, okay, screw it. I'm going to do this myself. I'm going to jump out of my tank, and I'm going to get shot immediately. That's exactly how this is going to go. So screw it. I'm going to have to do this all myself. Here we go. Okay, well, the tank was in the way, but, you know, can't win them all. Run! Run! I'm gonna die! Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot! No! Damn it! Oh, that was perfect! I jump towards the healing thing and then get shot in the back as I'm almost there. You useless pieces of trash. I hate every one of you. I can't believe we have this many people and they couldn't help me out. You useless sons of bitches. You know what? Fine. You guys all stay alive. If you're all down here running around, guess what? Nobody's up here defending your base, right? Right? Ah, yeah. Oh, somebody is not having that. Can I? Oh. Well, there you go. There's the door controls. Crap! Who was shooting me? There's a guy right behind you. Shoot him instead. Shoot him! Oh, something. Where's that coming from? I don't know what that was. Let's go, trooper. Use your rockets. Let's do this. Rocco Trapo. Oh, good, he got that. Well done.
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Ah, freaking Wookiee. Okay, you know what? I gotta storm this. Snipers aren't gonna work. Take this. Oh, what the heck? I didn't know I started up here. How does one get down? This is probably a safe way. Ugh. Screw you, Wookiee. Are you shooting me? I know you're not shooting me right now. I'm gonna get this door. I'm gonna do it. You can't stop me. Oh, unless I blow myself up. Can I aim that? Nope, they bounce a lot. Damn. Damn. Never got the door. Never took this top spot. Ever. Bunch of useless people. I'll teach them someday. I'll teach them manners. You just watch.
The Empire has received well-earned credits for taming Kashyyyk.
Taming Kashyyyk? Yeah, 500 credits. Alright, what are you gonna do? Do they get to move twice? They have one there, which is gonna go to one of my plants. No, my plant's up there. So they have one that's gonna go up. Interesting. Okay, well, let's see what they do. Yep, he's going for that. Coruscant? I just won that. You can't take that from me. Why don't I get to choose? Oh, thank God. Jesus! I guess whoever's attacking gets to choose first. That scared me. Yeah, let's
Garrison
do it.
Garrison bonus activated.
Garrison bonus activated. Great, now I have to defend this.
The enemy garrison has been reinforced with additional troops. We have a reinforced garrison of troops on the battlefield.
Everybody has a reinforced garrison, apparently.
Rebel, take him out! A command post
Somebody
has fallen to our enemies.
Pushed me out here. Shouldn't we start with more? Oh. Start with more command posts that we own because we own the planet? Seems like a smart thing, right? Otherwise, what's the point of owning a planet? I guess the credit income.
We've captured a command post.
Good job, guys. You guys do all the heavy lifting. I'm going to keep their numbers whittled down. You okay with that? Oh, there's a thing right there. Of course. Out of all the people that were in front of me, he weaves through and shoots me. Because why not? Right? Am I right? Why not? I mean, I am a sniper. I guess that's reason enough to hate me. It's like being a healer. You're always the first person everybody attacks. Man, there's quite the battle going on down there. Oh, boy. Was there somebody to my left again? Alright, you know what? It's time to do something. Let's get out of the library and go kill us some rebel scum. Over here. Oh, this might have been a terrible mistake. A really terrible mistake. Oh boy. Okay. I made it out here at least. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, no, don't spawn on me. Oh, crap. Shite! Shite! Help me! Oh.
Take it back.
We lost a command post? Wait, what? Did we? It didn't look like it on the map. 7491. We still have a slight advantage, probably because of all my ace sniping. Oh, boy, that was counterproductive to what I wanted to accomplish. I'm gonna get shot in the back. Okay, there we go. Whoops! Wait, I killed two guys with that! Seriously? Wait, why am I not moving? What the heck? That was weird. What are you guys shooting? Okay, come on. Do I really need to stand back here and help you guys thin these fools out? That's fine. I just shot through my own guy. It was more productive that way. Don't come after me! You can't run through my teammate to hit me. That's a lot of thermal detonators. The AI is definitely thermal happy.
Their forces have deployed a reinforced garrison of troops.
Hey, what? Come again? Have we done that yet? Is that what that means? We're getting close to that as well. Oh, God, no, I'm sorry. No, don't throw that at me! Shite. Holy crap! They were all just sitting back here waiting. Come on, give me something. Man, I am a killing machine, but these control points are... Oh, you don't have to shoot my dead body, man! That's just rude! These control points are super hard to get, because my AI teammates seem to just be stuck. How did we lose control? This... You guys are the most useless teammates ever. I swear to bejesus. Okay, I'll go back here and recapture this post because you guys could not take it. I need that blaster fire upgrade. That's what I need. Back to tank is mine. Reinforced stuff really helps, though.
Our numbers are being depleted.
Great. That's great. Man, we are getting our hind ends kicked. Super kicked. Would it kill you just to program one AI to follow me? Maybe not all the time, but just, you know, for just a little bit.
The Empire has received credits for defending Coruscant.
Yay. Coruscant has been defended. Okay. There's another 600 credits to our name.
Orders, sir.
So that's destroyed. I can move back here. And you guys are going to go where? Is that my planet? It's so hard to tell what's blue, white, and red. Mustafar! Oh, boy. I just got my new outfit and got all the burn marks out of it. Do I need to charge this immediately? I probably do, before it collapses. Go, go, go! Come on! Back up into my grenade. Yes! Bingo! Come on! Somebody follow me! Just like one guy! No! Don't shoot that way! Shoot up here! No! Of course. He finally decides to join me in the fight, and he runs into my fire. Yes. Don't run in front of my... No, I'm trying to watch for you guys. I swear I'm trying to watch for you guys.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Okay, good. So we've got control of the bridges then. That is fantastic news. Whoa, that guy got completely wasted. Maybe I'm going about this the wrong way. Maybe I need to be following my guys. Whoa, not into that. Thanks, though. Hey, come on, guys. I'm doing what you wanted me to. Where did that guy come from? He just ran from behind me. Are you guys not watching my back or something? Man, I didn't see what bonuses they bought. It's probably not going to bode well for us, I would imagine. Can I get out here? Okay. Well, we're halfway there. Whoa! Oh, now we're living on a prayer. Oh, crap. Well, I grade it. If I can just kill these guys. Come on. What? What did we lose now? Oh, that one. Okay.
Take it back.
I just got a command post. God darn it. Got it. Let's go. Let's go being nobody that's around me. I'm basically just talking to myself at this point. This looks absolutely dangerous. Surprise! Didn't see that coming, did you? Poor, stupid rebel scum. Okay, I'm just gonna close that door. I'm gonna let you guys go first. How about that? Okay, now all you guys show up. Watch, they're still gonna shoot me! That's a grenade. Is that another grenade? No? Okay. Can I just crouch here? Are we fine? Is that a back to tank? Yes, it is. I'm just gonna pop up and shoot over this table. That's what they're doing. Look, I have guys here. Yay! Come on, Graymy. Graymy here, baby. Yes! The graying has been completed.
Reinforcement count is diminishing.
Okay, now there's literally only one spot to go, so everybody follow me. Where do you think you're going?
Victory,
you're not running for me.
Ours.
I don't know, it's 15 to 35. They seem to be doing pretty good. Oh crap, are you a sniper? I think you're a sniper. Either that or you're just stopping to aim. Grade. These are the only guys left. Of course, I'm the only guy capturing this point, so if they kill me, they'll have an easy go of this. Reload.
command post for the Empire. Their reinforcements.
Wait, that didn't happen last time, did it? Automatic victory? I don't remember that happening last time. So I remember saying, what am I shooting? I'm completely out of ammo. Like that guy, looks like on the left, looks like he's just sitting. He's like, cool guy? Oh yeah, we're the best. I only killed 36 people. That makes me sad inside. I mean, I guess that's still a decent amount, but I want to kill more.
The Empire has received credits for defending Mustafar.
Get out of here. Go away. Go away. No, nobody cares about you. Is that what's happening here?
All fleets awaiting
like, if you lose your main planet, does that mean you can't spawn a ship anymore? So if I lose this ship, it's game over? Because I bet you their ship's going to spawn from here. I have nowhere to spawn from, so... That might be what's going on here. Alright, well, that, I think, is going to do it for this episode, because, well, I don't know, can I do one more? I could probably do one more. The problem with recording these is that I have to plan ahead, because if I fight one, then they automatically get to go in their turn. So that's two battles, but I think they're nowhere near me, I believe. Let's do one more.
Felucia.
What am I, Felucia? Okay.
The invasion of Felucia has begun.
Oh, I should have bought bonuses. I keep forgetting. I guess that's why you buy three. Makes a whole lot more sense when you're not stupid. Because a point right in front of us. I feel like the just normal blaster trooper is working pretty darn well. Has good fire and has a zoom. That's a lot of guys coming in front of me. You have things? Where do I get a thing? Oh, shouldn't have reloaded there. That was dumb. Oh, yep. I see you. Don't think a bad texture can hide you from me. Where? Where? Where'd it go? There it is. Although every time I get one of these, we lose. Because I'm having fun, and I'm not actually making progress.
A command post for the Empire.
Get over here.
Command post is under hostile control. We've captured a command post.
Dude, that thing is wasting my chicken walker.
The command post is no longer under Empire control.
Wow, they completely annihilated my AT-ST. Yeah, I don't... Are you... capturing? Okay, got it, alright.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Can somebody repair me? I spent 1,000 on the engineers. Damn, people are hard to see in here. You guys seem to be going over to the right. I will join you. Maybe not in the AT-ST, but I will join you. Just go as fast as we can. Get as far as we can in the AT-ST.
No longer under Empire control.
Oh, seriously? Okay, there we go. He was still looking up! He didn't even see me fly out like a crazy person. Shoot, shoot, shoot. No, not you. I want to shoot. You can get him. I'm sure you'll do fine. Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh, God. Oh, what the? Oh, man. And the game crashed. It's a good thing I save in between every single level. It's great that I save in between every single level. Don't press G too many times. Life lesson from Madcap. Oh, man. I've never been up here before. Oh, of course, they would all spawn right here when I get here. It was all quiet for the longest time up here. There was like one guy. Oh, man. Come on. We are not doing very good here. Yes, I know they don't look kindly on whateverness. Oops. Okay, come on, come on. Oh, of course. Damn it. There are a lot of guys over here. a whole lot of guys. And I have no backup. Oh boy. It's gonna be this again, is it? Except it's me versus a bunch of people on foot.
Whew. We've lost control of a command post.
Great. Good job, us. Ugh. I should probably strategically retreat, but I don't know where I'm going, and I'm going to die to this guy if I don't kill him. Where am I? Shite. Shite, I'm gonna get shot in the back. Sprint, for the love of God, man! Sprint! There's a guy up here! Oh, health. Oh, thank goodness. 6 to 10. Come on, baby. Give me some health. No, don't run down there! No, I needed you! Oh, you were my only friend. Okay, come on, just give me a little bit of health back here. Here we go. Okay. Is this the ladder? The ramp? Okay, I see you down there. Oh, fun you. That does not bode well. At all. Shoot. What am I gonna do against that? I mean, it's a vehicle, right? He can't capture anything. So can I just run around and capture the points and force a victory? I don't know how this works. As long as I don't get hit by the tank. I see one guy running around over there. Go get some health, man. Please. Go get health. Yes! Somebody's over here capturing a post! Where are you? I love you, dude. Yes! Okay. Okay. Come on. Come on, 5 to 3.
We've lost control of a command post.
Is that how this is going to be? We're just all going to run around capturing each other's command posts? You got to get out of the tank to do that, buddy. This one's already halfway gone. I can capture faster than any AI can. Now watch out for that tank. Where's the tank? I have no way to kill the tank. Other than spamming thermal detonators on it.
We've captured a command post.
Come on, baby.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Still 5 to 3. We know there's a guy in a tank. And there's got to be somebody running around, just like we are. Oh, there he is. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, I thought I got him for a second. Now I'm not even close. Oh, no, I was close. Was he still inside of it? 3 to 2, baby. 3 to 2. Where is it? Come on. Come on. Oh, my friend's with me still. You're my number one favorite trooper, Stormtrooper. Yes. They can't spawn either. Come on, baby. 3 to 2. 3 to 2.
A command post for the Empire.
Everybody just hide. If everybody hides, we'll be okay. Except for me. I need to go do something. I need to do work. Come on, friend. Let's go, friend. Why did I just hear an elephant? I don't want to get stomped on by an elephant in the very end. There's two people alive somewhere. They have to both be at this command post, right? I don't see anybody.
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing.
3 to 2, victory in 15 seconds. I'm pretty sure I can't die. Don't I count as 3 points as human? Right? I'm gonna use the safety of this Republic gunship to shield me from all attack. Yes! Oh man, the killing machine at work! Even though it only says 30, I guess. Apparently I'm not that great after all. Dude, it was like 36 to 10, wasn't it? Wow. That was intense. I think that was a much better fight after the glitch, after the crash.
The Empire has received credits for taming Felucia.
009, that's not typing, even though I clicked in there. Here we go. That's our 6th planet. And you guys are where? How come you get to spawn and move at the same time?
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Oh, they're gonna go right back to where I was. What a bunch of yokels. Good golly. Alright, well, maybe I should just go take them on. They're gonna go right here. If I move my fleet into position there, maybe I can just blow them out of the sky. Maybe it'll be a space battle. Ooh, I like space battles. Oh, I can't wait. That's going to be so much fun. But that was an awesome episode. That was an awesome fight, rather. That just... Being down to that, you know, that nitty-gritty of 3 versus 2, and then it was, like, 10 versus 17, and before that it was 36 versus 10 or something. Coming back from what seemed like certain doom. Feels good when you win. So, I like that. But that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you on the next one. Until then, stay metal!